Right side to O'Neill, centers right to the crease and wide. Now the puck comes free and it's out here by the Hawks. Sweeney off the right side. Little deke, center shot, shorthanded goal. Well, that's not what the Herd needed. Shane Bowers puts it away. And the Blackhawks take a 4-1 lead with 13:37 to go in the third period. A shorthanded tally.
Comes into our house and pushes us around.
And Sioux Falls now trails by a score of 4-1. Max Johnson.